Your mother and I have been thinking that it would be an appropriate time for you to have a husband.
What? Who did you choose to be my husband exactly?
Why, who would be a better choice than Prince Ellios of the Kyrith Kingdom?
It's a pleasure to meet you, Your Highness, and Princess Calissa.
I think you and Prince Ellios will get along very well.
Say, the sky looks a lot darker during the evenings. Is it always like this in your kingdom?
There was this prophecy I've read about a frost era, a strong winter that would come, and creatures called Luzellians would attack kingdoms. But before that, two signs would be shown as warnings.
How does this prophecy go exactly?
I'm pretty sure it goes something like, when the time of heat disappears, changes come which causes fears. I have to do something!
And by that, you want me to send you on a conquest to danger? Absolutely not.
Calissa ran away?
Unfortunately so.
A time of frost that shall arise, kingdoms hidden from prying eyes.
So, what's a royal like you doing out here in the woods? Especially in a cold winter such as this.
I'm on a mission to try and stop this winter. Two signs will be made manifest, warnings that should be addressed.
You shouldn't continue to do this. You could get killed, Calissa.
What matters is that she's vulnerable, V. She has no powers, and she's royalty for crying out loud.
Just because Calissa is willing to risk her life for this doesn't mean you should too.
If a heart is taken so light, it won't be long till winter strikes.
Huh. That's some prophecy.
Here it is. After a darkened sky, the last sign before the deep frost is a great earthquake.